Hey everyone, it was rainy and I noticed this water bubble has been created in the wall near the fireplace. You can see that the water is leaking from the top and was collected in that bubble thing. So I went on the roof to inspect around the chimney area. First thing was the vinyl siding has been misplaced. So first step, I put that back. I removed the old caulk. I applied new waterproof caulk to seal the gaps. After this, there was rain in my area, but there was no leakage.